Well, we've seen a game here, Alan, where one team has had the ball and the other team hasn't.
Yeah, there was a golfing class out there today, which was surprising given the two sets of players. I wasn't expecting it.
It was absolutely extraordinary, exceptional, elegant, excellent.
Well, so often we think of his creative abilities, but a couple of goals here have won the match for his team.
Here's a chance.
He's blocked that well.
He's in now, going for goal. And they've scored. And they've opened the scoring here. Goalkeeper almost got there, but it wasn't a strong enough touch.
Yeah, he's annoyed with...
Here's the chance. Two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration, and they've won this match, I think.
He's beaten the goalkeeper, but only just. It went in off the keeper.
Well, I think it was just a pair on the ball, Martin. It was too much for him.
Adlen Guediura.
Here's a chance. And this is a goal.
Nothing like for a manager seeing a goal like that. Real team effort. Great understanding between those lads down there.
Goalkeeper is annoyed with himself because he did get a piece of it.
Not quite enough. I mean, it was half a hand, wasn't it? But it was well struck.
Well, they've shown him the inside. Shots on here. Looking for teammates in the middle. Made away, well away from goal.
He's got his shot off now.
And he scores spectacularly. It's the substitute who scored. And it's a terrific effort by him and by the manager who sent him off.
No, hearted mouth time for the player that's hit it, but he's got his just rewards. It's a goal.
He's going to strike full on the frame of the goal. It is a goal for them, and all credit to them for not lying down and just letting this game pass by them.